circles.
It's not a member of the circle you seek. It's the owner of a purple cloak.
So should Doyle own a purple cloak?
If you were to restate your vows, you would be welcomed back into the circle.
It's a two-way street, Tara. If she doesn't like you back, there's nothing we can do about it.
It has to be Cameron. You're going to have to make him hate you. Why are you being mean?
I'm just being honest with you. I have to be. You ever feel like we cross an invisible line sometimes?
Are you kidding me?